Shell's Geelong Oil refinery is rationing diesel after a series of mishaps halted production. The company denies motorists will be affected, but suppliers have told 10 Sean Sowerby they're already feeling the pinch.
A rare sight. Fuel tankers forced to queue this morning as firefighters spent hours containing a leak at Shell's refinery.
A large inconvenience getting here at 4 o'clock in the morning, and not going to get loaded till 9, 10 o'clock.
So it was a significant leak. When we arrived, the Shell personnel were in the process of isolating the leak.
The plant that supplies about half of Victoria's fuel is now rationing its stores of diesel. Shell says a number of minor incidents have brought production to a halt. Fuel suppliers claim the statewide diesel shortage started to bite last Tuesday.
It's really bad. We're on severe quotas, and it's unlikely to improve till well after Christmas.
And farmers will be next to feel the pain. They need fuel for harvesting.
We'd be broke in no time. It's just we're reliant on the weather. All our money's invested in the crops. Yeah, we'd be sunk.
Shell says production will return to normal by the weekend, but the effects of the shortage could be felt for weeks. Sean Sowerby, 10 News.